Hey guys, welcome back to another video on solving common issues of Windows users. This time, we will fix the problem regarding the laptop not connecting to Wi-Fi, even though it connects to other devices just fine. Let's jump right into the solutions and get your laptop back online. Solution 1. Network Adapter Troubleshooting. First off, open your Start menu and select Settings. Here, select System and look for Troubleshoot and click on it. After it's opened, select Other Troubleshooters. After opening it, click Run on the Network and Internet option and it will start detecting problems. Now, if troubleshooting does not work, right-click on This PC and expand, Show More Options, and from here, click Manage. When it opens, click Device Manager. After that, expand Network Adapters and look for the network adapter you are using. It can be Broadcom, Realtek, Etheros, or any other adapter. Now right-click on it and then click on Update Driver. Since you are not connected to the Wi-Fi, you will not be able to search automatically for drivers, so click on Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then click on Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers. After that, you need to click or check on Show Compatible Hardware. Now here, you have to select any of the drivers that appear on the box below and click on Next to install the driver. The driver will get installed in a couple of seconds. So after it's finished, restart your PC and the Wi-Fi will appear on the right side corner of your screen. Solution 3. Reinstall Wi-Fi drivers. Reinstalling your drivers may do the trick. To do this, right-click on your This PC icon and expand the Show More Options. Then click on Manage. Select Device Manager and then expand the Network Adapters section. Now right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and select Uninstall Device. After that, all that's left to do is to confirm the uninstallation and restart your computer, and Windows will automatically reinstall the driver. Reinstalling the driver ensures that you have a fresh and possibly uncorrupted version, which can fix many issues. And there you have it. These are the solutions you can use to fix your laptop's Wi-Fi connection. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.